Hey Jibbers, today you're going to be having a show. I got the Farmall C here sitting. She hasn't ran in about 5 months, give or take or two. She had a flat tire and her distributor needed an O-ring, so we haven't been running it. It's been sitting here for about 5 months, so I got the muffler on. I got it fixed, and we're going to see if she starts up on one pull of the starter switch. This don't have a crank, so I can't crank her. I don't even think I wanted to try to crank her. Well, let's see what happens. Got to turn the gas on. I always shut the gas off on this thing. That way, if it happens to leak, it won't leak all my gas out. Now we'll go around to the choke. Do a little choking on her. Turn the ignition on. Make sure she's out of gear. Turn up the fuel a little bit. And let's see what happens. Wonder, but I can call her one pull on the starter wonder. Something different here. Ron has like a tripod or some type of thing built on his tractor. Now I'm driving with one hand. say, it is a little on the hard side, but we're doing it. This is a 1950 Farmall C. It's been fully restored in 2007. Prior to that was rebuilt in 1981 by my father. He passed away in 2006. He worked for International Harvester for 41 years at Clarence Wilson & Sons in Timberton, Pennsylvania, as a parts salesman. He was head parts salesman. Now we'll take a ride out in the field. Hopefully I don't run out of gas. I only have about 2 inches of gas in the tank. I can still call it a field. It's a housing development now. There's a couple empty lots yet, thank God. Get a little rough right here. Or maybe not. Second gear.